It's Thursday, July 15th, and this is Educated Guess. Thanks for tuning in to another week of Educated Guess, Andy with Wildwater River Guides. Let's just get straight into the list. So the Cooper River, still hanging in there. And by that, I mean it's not too low, and I've seen it go lower. But it's really nothing to write home about. It's an adventure if you want to have one. The Wenatchee River is sitting at about 2,000 CFS. It's tumwater time, great time to get out there. If you're looking to do a top to bottom, every rapid, now's kind of your time to be there, because once the river gets below 1,700, exit's not really worth doing anymore. So if you're looking to get all the rapids, then now's your chance. If you're more of a novice paddler, it's a great time to explore, do some of the sections within tumwater. You know, you can just start with the house laps, go to the Migos, add chaos, all that kind of stuff. You know, feel it out. It's a great time to start getting your feet wet out there and start exploring. Other than that, we got the Skykomish, 1800 CFS, another time to start exploring. If you're looking to spice things up and start running boulder drop, if you're on that newer end of the paddling spectrum, then get out there and start doing that. The Class 3 around boulder drop is still great, so get out and enjoy the Skykomish. If you're looking for another river that's on the easier end to get out and do, right now the Skagit is sitting at 5,000 CFS, and that's dependable because it's dam controlled. So that's a great Class 2-3 to get out and enjoy in the summertime. If you're looking for something spicier out there, I would say the Cispus is sitting at about 700 CFS, and that's pretty dope. So get down there and enjoy that before that starts dropping out too low. And then you also got the Cascade, which is still hovering around 1,200 CFS, and that again is starting to, you know, get down towards the lower end, so get on that while you can. We got just a handful of rivers to be poking around on for the rest of the summer, so get it while you can, enjoy yourselves and the nice weather. Till next time, take it easy.